guys, welcome back to the Stuff of Legend. My name is D-Lo, and I have another video for you guys. So, this one's going to be really short, alright? And I know that a lot of you guys are probably going to like that. The movie The Crow, right, with Brandon Lee. 1994, the first Crow movie came out with Brandon Lee, and that was an amazing film, right? Super dark, super gritty. Brandon Lee did an awesome acting job, and the story was a lot of fun. That being said, a lot of people believe there's a freaking curse on this movie, because he died in the making of that film, and there's been several attempts to reboot that franchise that have all crumbled and fallen apart. And to continue that story, the Crow reboot loses its star, Jason Momoa. So some of you guys knew that Jason Momoa was going to play the Crow, and you might think, like, he's huge, like, why is he gonna be that? If you look at comparisons, fan comparisons of him, if you see some of the fan art where they do the makeup on him and they show him next to Brandon Lee, it's amazing. They actually have a very similar look, and I think that he would have pulled that role off very nicely. Obviously, it would be different than the 1994 version. However, it looks like the curse might just be real, because the director, Corin Hardy, and Jason Momoa have just walked away from the project, and this is an absolute tragedy. We have some word from Jason Momoa as to why he left the project. Here's from Jason Momoa's Instagram, right? Pride of Gypsies. It says, "I've waited 8 years to play this dream role. I love you, Corin Hardy, and Sony Pictures. Unfortunately, I may have to wait 8 more. Not our team, but I swear I will. James O'Barr, sorry to let you down. I won't on the next. This film needs to be set free. And to the fans, sorry. I can't play anything but what this film deserves, and it needs love. I'm ready when it's right. Love you, Corin. Aloha, Jay." So, this is really sad. So, it kind of gets chalked up to creative differences. What does that mean? It means that Jason Momoa had what he wanted to do with the character. It means that he loves the character. He wants to be true to the character. He wants to play it the way that he sees it ought to be. But apparently, either the studio or the director or whoever has a different vision for this character, for this story, for the Crow. It's really sad, because he would have been perfect for that role. I think that Hardy also is a huge fan of this movie, so perhaps it was whoever wrote the script, whoever wrote the film. Whatever the case is, Jason Momoa feels like the story and the character are not being done justice. I think it's sad, but this film has had a very long history of not being able to be rebooted. I think they did a couple of sequels, and they were garbage. I think they did a TV series, and that was short-lived. This franchise has not been able to take off and reconstruct itself. One day I hope that it does, because the original Crow was a masterpiece. And I hope that, whether or not you guys are, like, you know, superstitious or not, I'm not superstitious, but this film just can't take off. No matter who tries it, you know, and it's like, it's weird. Do you guys think it's cursed? Do you guys think that it's a real problem, that this franchise, this character is cursed? Or is it all hogwash and just, you know, it's a really difficult story to make? Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Let's have this discussion, and I can't wait to hear what you guys have to say about this whole thing. I'll see you guys next time. Hey guys, D-Lo here. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And remember to share this video with all of your nerd friends. I know you got them, and you know who they are. Leave a comment below and let me know what you thought about this discussion. Let me know what you would like to see me do a video on next. Subscribe to the channel, because you're a legend, and we have that in common. Also, be sure to turn on notifications to be notified right away when I upload my next video, or so that you can be alerted when I go live next time. That way, you'll never miss a thing. Check out the other videos on the channel so that we can have a discussion on all your favorite movies and TV topics. Thanks again for watching. Stay tuned for more right here on The Stuff of Legend.